survive around here. Guess we could say we don't have much luck with tires this year.